catch these fucking hands. Gonna catch these hands. Whatever, let's go. This. Get it! Punch him! Come over here, come on, catch his hands. Catch him. Come here, come on, come on. Can't hide behind a pillar. If you come over, you just do this, he'll just come over here. The only reason the CPU attack is if you're not apparently looking their way. They're like the Pac-Man ghost. What's that Pac-Man ghost if you look at him? He runs away. I don't know, man. It's one of them. They attack like the opposite direction or something like that, you know? Thanks, pillar. If I could just get up there and get the apple, they'll be fine. I gotta do this stupid thing. I ain't wanna do it. But Beat's dying. You guys only can attack at an angle. The kickboxer dudes and stuff, so if you don't want to get hit, don't be lined up with them. You have to, like, attack them at an angle or something. Because you know when, like, side scroll or beat 'em ups like this? See, like, grab them like that. Or you attack them at an angle. You don't, hit on and attack them because you'll lose the match guarantee, you know? And this guy's annoying because I don't know where he's at. I promise you, if he hits me with this stupid kick, I will be ultra mad. Yes, I remember that. This is the part that's like gets on my nerves right here, so hopefully I'll make it through this. There we go. Also remember, you can do this one. Oh. get him. None of these ganks right here. Got me. You got me. And there you go. That's it. That's it. I'm done. I'm not trying this again. I normally can get past this, but yeah, I'm not doing this. So yeah, I'm out this video. Yeah, man, I tried. So I'm out this video, so y'all holler at me, man. We'll get through this, y'all holler at me.